This is Edward A. Steadman. He was an orchardist that lived between 1869